Well, I just couldn't pass this up. There's a place here in, well, I guess I'm in Minnesota, and it's public access, so it's a lake. But anyway, it's public access, and so I drove the truck over here. I'm gonna take a look at the water and see what kind of fish, and maybe break out a fishing pole just for the heck of it, just to see if there's, anyway, yeah. Yesterday it was my birthday, so I should have went fishing yesterday, but I'll give it a shot today. I'm on my way over to Brookings, South Dakota to load a shipment tomorrow morning that goes to Long Island, New York. But I don't know what happened to this building. Looks like it's falling apart. Looks like an earthquake hit it, the way it's all cracked up. Yeah. See, either that or it blew up. What a mess inside. Oh well, broken glass. And hey, you never know what's going to be inside one of these places, though. Could be a bear hiding in there, as in a big old teddy bear. Yeah. I don't know what that is over there. It says keep out or something. Boy, this building's really cockeyed, crooked, ready to fall apart. It cracked all the way up. Yeah. And grab a fishing pole for the heck of it. I'll let you know what happens. Okay. Excuse me. Well, I went out there where those people are out on the edge. I tried fishing off that dock, and now I'm going to try over here. I haven't even seen a fish follow my bait. So, alright, well, I'll give it a try over here. I'll let you know what happens, if anything. Well, it's been about a half an hour. I tried two different kinds of lures out there. One that I've never had any bad luck with. And I tried a white rooster tail with a silver spoon. I didn't even get a chance to see a fish follow it. Not even any bluegill. Normally, you at least get a sunfish. You know, them sunfish, they love the yellow lure that has the red dots on it. The only thing I seen alive out there was a great big turtle. And I couldn't get my camera fast enough out of my back pocket so that I could, you know, capture him on film. Oh well, I gotta get my tush over there to Brookings so I can get online and put this video together and post it on YouTube, I guess. This is Papa Truckinutts. We done fishing for today. Bye.